Welcome all. So today is a science day. Happy science day to all. So I am Sumana Kulkarni, a chemistry teacher from Dr. Cyrus Poonawalla English Medium School. Today I am presenting one experiment. It is related to the conductivity. So we know that there are two types of conductors, metallic conductors and electrolytic conductors. So in this experiment, we will see how the electrolytic solutions can conduct the electricity. For this experiment, I have used one 9-volt battery, copper wire and two nails, and one bulb is there. So first we have to attach these nails to the copper wire and to the bulb also. So in this I have taken the 5 solutions. The first beaker contains only a distilled water, second one is the tap water, third one is the salt plus water, fourth one is the sugar plus water, and the fifth one, that is a copper sulfate solution. Now first we have to take these two nails and we have to dip into the distilled water. Now you can observe the bulb. The bulb is not glowing. Its intensity is very very less. Okay, so this distilled water cannot conduct the electricity. Now second one is the tap water. In a tap water again we have to put the nails. So you can observe that the intensity of light in a tap water is higher than the distilled water. Means tap water contains some ions, due to that it can conduct the electricity. Next, in a next solution I have added the salt into the water. Now in this case you can observe that, see the intensity of light. Means salt water can conduct the more amount of electricity than the tap water and distilled water, because salt contains completely undergo the dissociation. It forms the Na plus ions and Cl minus ions. Due to the formation of ions only, it can conduct the electricity. Now fourth solution, it is of sugar. So you can observe that the bulb is not glowing. Means sugar solution cannot conduct the electricity, because sugar cannot dissociate into the ions. Now fifth solution, it is a copper sulfate solution. So you can observe, when we dip the nails into the copper sulfate solution,